Hey guys, it's Ro. Welcome to another episode of Nerdy Nummies. I got so many requests to do something again with liquid nitrogen. So I brought my friend Rich.
Hello.
He's from Out of the Box Mods. I'll put a link down below so you can go check it out. But he basically makes the craziest, coolest custom computers ever. He made my computer and he made my roommate's Husky Starcraft. So I'll put a bunch of pictures up in here right now so you can see all these cool pictures going on. You also might recognize him from the covers of CPU Magazine. And we actually met at a convention. He's at conventions a lot. Which ones do you go to?
Yeah, well, first of all, if you see me out at conventions, I usually go by Darth Beavis. I'm known by that across the world.
Yes, AKA Darth Beavis.
And I love to go to gaming conventions, so like PAX, QuakeCon, BlizzCon, and then my favorite LAN party of all that Husky Starcraft and I both came from, PDX LAN, the creme de la creme of all LAN parties.
So today, we're going to be working with liquid nitrogen again, and we're going to be making Dippin' Dots. Mm. Let's get started.
Whoa!
What you will need will be 4 medical syringes. I ordered the 60 cc's and...
And so we will have 4 yummy flavors of colorful ice cream, and we will have 4 styrofoam bowls. The reason we use these bowls is because we need them for the next ingredient. These are insulated bowls. They're not metal, so they won't get super, super cold and allow us to work with it. The last ingredient is liquid nitrogen.
Ta-da! Pretty cool. I learned that in high school, science class. Styrofoam are insulators. The types of ice cream that we got are strawberry, chocolate, vanilla, and mint chocolate chip. All right, let's get started. The first thing that we will be doing, we are going to take your bowl of ice cream and microwave it for about 30 seconds so that it's like soup, hot soup.
Now that we've worked very diligently and getting the ice cream melted.
Boom, we got our safety glasses, about to put them on before Rich pours all this liquid nitrogen. And we're gonna fill it about halfway.
Well, thereabouts.
About halfway. Okay, so what you're gonna do is, here, I'll give you a syringe. You're gonna take off the top, take off the little needle top, like so. Then we're gonna stick the syringe into the ice cream and suck it up. Then you're gonna attach the needle again, like so. Yay, cheers, Dippin' Dots. Then you're just gonna take your syringe and gently push out a little drip and it'll make a little ball. And then we're gonna do these for the other ice cream colors.
We filled these half full of liquid nitrogen, and you can keep making dipping dots until you're out of ice cream. The liquid nitrogen will eventually evaporate, leaving you only with dipping dots. At that point, you should probably stick them in the freezer or consume them.
Nom 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 nom.
Nom nom nom.
Nom nom nom. Nom 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 nom.
What's really nice about doing this is you could make it without any artificial colors, flavors, or preservatives. So you could make it totally healthy. You could make it with sugar-free. So you could have it meet all your dietary needs without having to go buy something off the shelf. Plus, you get the benefit of making something yourself.
Making the little dots takes a little bit of time, so just be patient. Go at a good pace. If you go too fast, they won't look like dots. They'll clump together and they'll kind of look like a blob.
Just put some Justin Bieber on and enjoy yourself.
Ta-da! We finished all the Dippin' Dots. They look awesome.
So as soon as the liquid nitrogen evaporates, just shake, shake, shake.
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your booty, and it will separate all the Dippin' Dots.
It looks so cool. All right, and now it's time. You can take a spoon. Take our spoon.
There is no spoon.
How did you do that? And then just scoop them up and put them in your little ice cream. Oh, it's funny, they stuck to the spoon.
Go for some green.
Oh, yeah. Little vanilla. Come here.
All the colors of the rainbow.
Yum, 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 yum. These are pretty good. Voila! Here's our little cups of Dippin' Dots. Cheers! Rich, we did a good job. Thank you, Rich, for coming. I really appreciate it.
I had an awesome nerdy time. Thank you.
Ah, right on. If you have any other ideas for any other nerdy nummies, please let me know. Leave me a comment below and I will do my best to make them happen. Okay, thanks so much. Bye-bye. Bye, guys.
Awesome. Bye-bye.
Oh, God, I can't wait. Oh, God, they're so good.
Those are awesome.